In this problem, we are going to derive a relation between mass and molar frictions. So let's define the mass friction as